Hello and welcome to The Witcher 3. So, we got the contract to Jenny of the Woods and we found out some clues that she was murdered, most likely, and we need to learn more to if we hope to solve this. And I should try to just stick to areas that are more doable for me, because we managed to run into some very tough monsters out there that I just couldn't deal with just yet. Alderman Bolko?
Greetings.
What do you want?
You knew about Zula and Bokai?
Zula and Bokai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bokai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bokai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the Wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
If it weren't for our fair
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the Wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
I suppose we need to use your van for that. Roach, are you dumb? Okay, I know what you were doing there. I suppose.
Devils what? Take ye.
That's just sad. Imagine if those who were wronged in life actually came back as ghosts. That would be more interesting.
Gideon!
Whoa, youngins.
Hey, yeah!
So Jenny is dead. Zula, I mean. Boca is probably not dead. Oh, someone else is buried here? Like, we need to Witcher sense this. Is this really what? Burn Zula's letter and the dry blood from the knife. Oh.
A night wraith won't appear in daylight.
Oh, right. So. Right. We need to do it at night. Geralt? Time to be afraid. Run! Jordan. Come in there, Jenny. Oh my. What is this? By the way, I do love that the Witcher really explores the why crimes are committed. So I'm just like, he killed her, that's all. He's a really bad guy. That would be just dumb. That would be pointless. Do I have my right sword up? I think I do a lot of damage, so possibly yes. Oh my. Oh. Really? Kill the monster? Oh, it's not the time for fisticuffs, Geralt. you would want it. Well, we're making some progress here. Seems to be stuck in a tree. Take a trophy from the monster. Ooh, forgotten brand sword. Let's take it. Nightblade trophy. Okay. What kind of a forgotten bronze sword? It's better. Using relics. Alright. I think we're good to go. That was all? Yes. Let's just wait till the morning at least. Actually, should be like that. 8 a.m. 6 a.m. is not always the best. Should be good. Wonder if being a wraith, does it mean that you at least keep a portion of yourself? Are you... What I'm asking is that, is your just true self is just corrupted? And you survive in a certain way? Or just... You're just nothing like yourself, I suppose. Maybe you find some answers, maybe not. Alderman Bolko.
Greetings.
What do you want?
I actually did it. Got rid of Jenny of the Woods.
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch Nightwraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Go to the Baron's Castle.
Fill in your coin.
Looks like we're done here for now. Meet cops. Invitation to Kiramat. I don't know what kind of invitation is that. You know? Village, eh? I don't know. I'm a bit hesitant to go there. I mean, no. I mean, I definitely want to go to you, but it may be some kind of invitation that I can put in the video. You know, I'm like, I felt like we really bonded over our journey and against the Wild Hunt. We just have to see. I would always would love to add to my left love triangle. Oh, do I wanna take your plants? I suppose we don't need to pick all the plants up. We don't need that many. These are actually more common components.
The rats, why did he need them?
Bloody rodents. Better to have stuffed them with a poison or crushed them into a pulp with a shovel, but no.
Did you see what he did with them?
What? That's it. I'm here.
Kira, what are you doing?
Geralt. You gave me quite a start.
But nay, the magi says bring me rats and healthy ones. Not something the cat dragged in.
This the lamp from the elf's hideout? And what's this about rats?
Nothing important. I'll explain later. Now tell me, to what do I owe the pleasure?
What are you doing in Valon? Let's start with that.
So, bet you saw this question coming. What are you doing here?
Let me think. Enjoying the country air? Admiring the unspoilt scenery? Or is it furthering the age-old alliance between the city and its breadbasket? No. I'm in hiding, Geralt. Blind to the state of the world? Don't you see what's happening?
Mean the persecution mages now face?
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Radovid's new pastime. Pursuing anyone with a whiff of magic about them. Witch hunters. Sound familiar? Murderers scouring the north from end to end. Burning books, hanging soothsayers, torturing herbalists.
Didn't we talk about this already? I'm pretty sure we did. Back to the topic at hand.
Changing the subject.
Any word from the other sources of the lodge? I'm pretty sure that we also talked about that one. What do you want the magic lamp?
Why do you want the lamp?
You just witnessed why. To communicate with lost souls.
Didn't know you were interested in that kind of magic.
There's nothing wrong with it.
Mm-hmm. Why'd the elf promise you the lamp?
We traded for it. He needed powerful magic and sensed I was no common wart charmer. I brewed him a potion. To delay nervous tissue degeneration, stave off memory loss or some such.
Who'd he want to use it on?
He didn't say.
So, you said you have a request? What you got, Mike Judy?
Bet the old witch who lived here left you a bunch of interesting sundries.
She did indeed. I gather you'd like a look.
Very much so.
What? Shopkeeper. Potion of Clearance. Returns all ability points spent to develop abilities to the available pool so you can redistribute them. For 1,000? So we can respec for 1,000. What is this? A bunch of diagrams. Interesting. I don't even know. So much crap. I suppose I'm gonna keep them.
So you said you had a request of for me? That's
a bit odd, but let's just go with that. You want to see me, right? So what this is all about?
Mentioned you wanted something from me.
I did, and still do. The cursed isle on Lake Windammer. You've heard of it, I'm sure. The local peasants mumble incessantly about it, about the wraiths that haunt it. They claim none who go there return.
How'd it come to be cursed?
That's what I don't know. I must break this spell, yet I've been unable to identify its source.
Gotta know something.
Scraps. The curse is somehow linked to the tower where Serard, the lord of these lands, took refuge when Nilfgaard invaded. Claims in the village are that peasants, desperate of hunger, sailed to Fyke Isle to beg for food. Met their end there. It was a massacre. So, will you please help me lift this curse? You're so good at these things.
Why do you want to lift the curse? That's a good point. You might just draw attention to yourself. I didn't know you cared so much. Serath had all the peasants killed? Why do you want to lift the curse, first of all?
Why are you so intent on this?
I'm not. The local peasantry is. The isle, miss. You've got to lift the charm. You're a good witch, a great witch. There's no end to it.
See, I thought you didn't care for the locals. The great witch you are.
I failed to lift the curse, and they could conclude I'm not so great. Not enough to conceal me from the witch hunters and risk getting sent to the gallows themselves.
What others think, your image, that's all you care about.
The point is, listen, I didn't flee to these wilds just to stupidly get caught because some boar with grit under his fingernails grows annoyed with me.
I might just do it anyway because you're a witch. Doing the right thing for somewhat selfish reasons is okay, too. But you're kind of making me do it, so... The Serath had all the peasants killed? Yeah. Looks like a guy I want to check on, and maybe I'll do him the same favor.
So the peasants who went to the island for food, this lord had them murdered?
The villagers say he had them poisoned.
A real gentleman.
Well, I never met him. But he certainly didn't seem such a cruel man, judging by what a mage from the isle told me.
A mage lived on the island? Did you know him? Where is he now?
We were friends. Sadly, he died that day as well. Very few survived. Yet even those who escaped the isle soon suffered agonizing deaths. Strangely, they did not seem to have been poisoned.
That is odd. Maybe there's more to it than a simple poisoning story. I'll help you. You pique my interest. It's a Viserad. It needs to be taken out, or I don't know. We need more information on the matter.
All right, I'll help.
I knew you'd find it irresistible. Naturally, you'll need to sail to Fy Cael.
Fine. What then?
Well, the spirits who wander the isle, you must establish a rapport with them. Don't know how, but they could point us in the direction of the curse's source.
Think they'll be willing to chat?
Of course, provided you take my magic lamp with you. I shall let you keep it afterwards in appreciation. You'll find it quite useful, I'm sure.
Why won't you go with me? Why? No, I would say, like, come with me. We had such a... It's such a good time. I know. I miss working in a team. You know, I do it. I do it on my own, but I prefer some company.
Can't you just come with me?
I tried to go to Fy Cael once. Thought my head would burst, the curse's magic was so strong.
Nice of you to send me there.
I experienced an acute nasal hemorrhage. You stand to endure a wobble of your medallion at most. At Aretusa, they trained me to detect even the subtlest magic pulses. This was like getting smacked across my haunches with a grain flail.
Funny. Thought you'd go in for that sort of thing.
Take my boat. I left it on the lake shore near the village. Should be fit to use. Provided rot hasn't eaten it, as it seems to eat everything here.
The magic lamp, how it works? I don't know. We need some intel on that.
How's the lamp actually work? I mean, do I just rub it, or do I have to do something, magical?
You needn't even rub. Just place it where you find bones and hear whispers. I suppose I should warn you. It might not be the most pleasant experience.
Figured as much. Tell you all about it later. Maybe skip the drastic bits.
You'll need to do neither. I'll give you a Xenovox. It's a bauble that will let us speak over some distance.
Oh.
You will tell me what you see, and I shall tell you what to do and look for.
That's nice. At least you're giving me a radio. Where do you get the Xenovox? Why is it called the Xenovox? Xenovox? Never heard of that.
Never heard of a Xenovox.
It works just like a megascope, but is far more portable. Think of it as a magic box that talks.
They're hard to build?
Extremely. That's why they're so rare. I certainly couldn't build anything like it.
So no chance these Xenovoxes will catch on with every mage using one?
Not the slightest.
Where'd you get that Xenovox? Can I keep it?
So where'd you get the Xenovox?
Found it in the mine along with the lamp. Thought it was part of the lamp at first. Didn't realize what I'd actually found until later.
Think it belonged to the elven mage?
Clearly. And I didn't even know the elves used them.
Oh, so you just got lucky. I'll have to fight Kyle then. Wish me luck. Sounds like quite a journey.
I need to know anything else before I go?
No, that is all. Oh, go already. I can't wait to see what you discover on Fy Cael. Just be sure to come and see me afterwards. And... Geralt. Thank you.
Ah. You have a new quest item. Prepare it for use by placing it in an appropriate slot in inventory panel, then selecting it from the quick access menu. To use the item, press and hold middle mouse. Okay, fine. So, how do I do that? This is it, right? How do I quick access slot it? Damn. Is it automatically there? Oh, I have it. Great stuff. Okay, let's go.
Sounds like quite a journey, and whoa,
it's a bit dark. Okay, where the hell do we need to go? Oh, it's there. Right? No, that's the Bloody Baron. I need to switch my quest to this Ladies in the Wood. Find the Chromosome, Crookback Bog. Secondary quest. Tower full of mice. Okay. Use Kira's boat to reach Fike Isle. We need to do it a little bit in order. Alright, Roach. I think we're ready to go. I'd never used the boat before, so I don't know. Is it just gonna be a fast travel thing? I don't think so. Whoa! Oh, that's a fancy looking boat. Whoa! That's a proper ship, right? Whoa, drowners!
Stench.
Come on, drowners. Will we see stronger drowners in the future? Perhaps. Oh my. Alright, let's just kill them all. Damn dark. Woo! Alright, Kira's boat. Can we just jump on it? We cannot do that right now. Go! Oh. Alright. What do we do? Go, boat! Using Kira's boat. Oh, I can take helm. No. Oh. What? What is this? A motorboat? Oh my. It's pretty fast too. That's not how boats work. That's Kira's engine. Okay, but it's cool as heck, gotta be said. Whoa! You can fast travel while on a boat, but only to destinations accessible via water route. To fast travel by boat, open the world map panel while at the helm of a ship. You can travel to any point marked with a dock. With an anchor. What's the boat sign on the top left? I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Does that mean that my boat can get damaged? It looks like it. This boat is fast as heck.
Geralt, can you hear me? How goes it? Where are you?
Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait. This Xenovox. Can I contact you with it, or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Well.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
This is an annoying radio. Why didn't you give it? Well, why don't I have it? So you're the only one who can initiate contact with me? I'm not the one? I'm not the one who can initiate contact? It would make a lot more sense. Damn. Use Kira's boat to reach Fike Isle. Whoa! Is that the isle? A lot of drowners here. Oh, they need to save someone. Leave helm. Go. Geralt. Who's screaming?
Show me what you got.
Sounds like someone is screaming, but. Oh my, go. Is it just their trick? That you hear someone screaming and you just go
Geralt?
There?
Are you on the aisle yet? Does what? The Xenovox work? Can you hear me?
What? I can't hear. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
You gave me a piece of shit one-way radio. This place is dangerous. So many drowners. But I suppose this is something at least we can do.
Winds howling.
Oh my. Man, I kind of
come on.
There.
Oh.
Kill all the drowners. Alright. Let's check out the tomb. Maybe I should rest a little bit. I don't know. Yeah. Is this place just particularly dark or is it just now cloudy a little bit? Didn't really improve. Okay, let's gotta use the visual senses here. Some mushrooms. Ooh. Salmiel. Brigandine. I suppose we gotta take it. Is it better than ours? Is this it? I suppose it's not. Salmiel Brigandine, it's a little bit better and a little bit worse. Bounty Hunter Gambeson. Now that looks terrible. Ah, it's okay. Let's go with that. Oh, let's pick some flowers on our way. So I wanna check out what the hell is with this lord. I wonder why so many ghouls are here. Because of the dead bodies, right? Oh. Can't kill the rod fiend. After it's wounded, we just need to run away. It blows up.
Not good.
Well, yes, that's one way to put it, Geralt. Go! Do I wanna fight all the rot fiends? Perhaps not. That would be a lot more than where that come from. What is that? More ghouls. So that answers if we can find higher level enemies of the same kind. We fought ghouls at the start too. These ghouls obviously tougher. Right, gotta shield up. Go. Well. This fighting technique kind of works out. I'm crap at dodging. I'm only just parrying at the appropriate time, so I'm just gonna use shield. Fast travel. What is this place? Where hell we are? So this is Pike Isle. Looks like I may have been able to travel to the boat or an anchor. No, we can only fast travel to anchors. What the heck? This, right? I learned about water hags. It looks like kind of eating water. Nah. I was eating that guy over there. Whoa! Let's check out the loot. Meteorite, silver plate. Oh. Is a meteorite valuable? Mineral? I'm pretty sure that it is. What the hell is this? Looks like there's some flies on me, but more of a nasty kind. I don't want that. So it looks like we need to just do this fast. Perhaps. Is this is it, Lord? This is a very small castle. Why do you need the castle? Oh my.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely. Let's try Kira's lamp.
Alright, that's good. Let's just magic lamp. Oh, wrong thing.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Look, Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Well, I'm the one who's seeing it. Oh my. So I fear dust and goat hide? They only bought us food. Who that they probably paid the taxes
blood
to this lord.
Many must have died here.
This place is dark as heck. Someone's banging on the door. Let's open it up. Can I open it up? There's no one here. This place is so damn dark. Do I want to cheese with the brightness? I don't see shit. I should like it if the dark is dark. I suppose. It's kind of the point. So let's go with that. Unless it just becomes way too dark. It would be nice if we could, can we... Okay. We're gonna check if we can, we have the option to craft some cat potions. That would be ideal. Inventory. Alchemy. Not mutagens. Alcohol. I know about cat potions. They help you see. The concoctions. Not that important. Oils, potions. That's what we want. Ingredients missing. Water essence. I suppose someone sold this? It's them. I don't know. I don't know. This water essence is damn expensive. Last time I checked. We saw it and I couldn't even buy two. I think the shopkeeper had one. So, we need to get one of those cat potions. I can help it. I'll just go up. don't know what to call this. Magic sparks are in the air. It looks like a... I don't know. Looks like it's the same barrel, kind of moving. Maybe it's a different reality, clashing with this one. Oh my. It's just another way in. Explore the tower, I'm doing that. I'm really doing that. Why so many rats? Maybe they actually got turned to rats, or maybe this place always had so many bloody rats. This place is damn dark. Oh, okay. Some torches. Way down. Can I just up the brightness? Not sure if I can because I'm on windowed full screen mode. I usually don't like doing that, but damn, we're not seeing a damn thing. What the hell? This door should open the other way around. Oh, we gotta go into the cellar. Oh, this is not the cellar. This is where we came in. Some places are locked. This is the cellar. What the hell is this? Bunch of rats. Can we attack them? Ah, we shouldn't do that. What's the point? Maybe like cages for livestock? Perhaps. These rats are awfully cool with me being here. I need to. We gotta make it up. Top priority to brew some cat potions for sure. Let's go up. Maybe we need to use that dumb magic lamp more. Looks like we might need to magic lamp here. Need these, oh, not that. Oh, that's not what I want to do. How do I use it? Anyway, I believe this is a good time to take a break. Looks like I need to figure out some things. And this creepy tower? I don't know how to do it. I'm just gonna go out. Maybe we need to come back, but probably not. Anyway guys, hope you had fun. I'm gonna figure out for next time around how the hell do we gonna deal with this. Maybe we're gonna need some essences, probably not, but one for sure. Thanks for watching guys, and see you around.